place to make a statement if the second half of the Big Ten play begins with Rutgers and Michigan trying to climb their way up the Big Ten standings. For Michigan, Xavier Simpson's return hopes to spark the Wolverines to a second half surge, while Ron Harper Jr. tries to lead Rutgers to another landmark win in this breakthrough year for the Scarlet Knights. Basketball on BTN is presented by Jeep. And today, the Rutgers Scarlet Knights host the Michigan Wolverines. The standings, with Rutgers closing in on the top spot in the Big Ten Conference. Michigan trying to dig themselves out of a little hole. Still plenty of basketball to be played in the second half of the season. Alongside Andy Katz, I'm Kevin Kugler, and I say Michigan and Rutgers. Rutgers hosting Michigan, because even though this is a Michigan home game, in this building it feels very much like a Rutgers home game. Well,
why would Rutgers give up a game at the rack? They're undefeated. Of course this is a Michigan home game. It's amazing. Rutgers trying to compete at the top of the Big Ten. Michigan trying to get out from near the bottom. What a turnaround for Rutgers head coach Steve Peichel. Xavier Simpson back for Michigan. No Isaiah Livers. He is now hurt.
And it's a big loss for Michigan. They have to try to overcome it as we take a look at the Jeep starting lineups. And even though Geo Baker is back, he's not back in the lineup, and he hasn't been since he came back. They didn't want to mess with success, so Geo Baker will come off the bench, but he's part of your marquee matchup.
Yeah, he's still a big shot maker. Caleb McConnell certainly played well when he was out with that broken thumb, Geo Baker. Xavier Simpson, Geo Baker. Simpson got torched by Ayo Dosunmu in his last big matchup 2 games ago. 27 points for Ayo. Game winner right over him at the top of the circle. So when Geo's back in the game, because we know he'll be here soon, it's a big matchup for Simpson that he's going to have to win.
If you're a Michigan fan, you hope history continues to repeat itself. Michigan is 11-0 all time against the Rutgers Scarlet Knights. Not to mention the fact that in this current garden, Michigan is 21-9 in this building. Playing Rutgers and playing in this building both have been very kind to Michigan.